concept of language. Basically, in many respects, reflects a lack of understanding as to the history of this project regarding the redevelopment plan itself and regarding the action of the commissioners that was previously taken, finding that the proposed conceptual plan was consistent with the redevelopment plan. So we will have some further comments about that, and I had to note that at the beginning because that report is one that we simply do not agree with. Let me mention one other thing, and that's the parking garage, which has been discussed with us before, and actually a couple of weeks ago we got an inquiry from redevelopment council about what the status of the parking garage is. We wrote back to them, and I know that one of the board members mentioned that at the walkthrough the other day. So I wanted to give you some information about that. The management of the two entities that are part of Kingsley, Seton Hall and Hackensack Meridian, are committed to attempting to develop a parking deck for use of this project. And they are contemplating putting that parking deck in Clifton on a particular site. So in order to do that, there's a number of things that have to be accomplished. Deck has to be designed. It has to be bid and priced. There have to be financial arrangements. There has to be arrangements made with respect to the rates that students are going to pay for. And there's a whole variety of things that you can imagine in a separate kind of standalone project in addition to doing the medical school. So that those things are moving forward, but are not yet completed. Once completed by the management teams of both institutions, the parking garage will have to go to the boards. In case of Seton Hall, the board of governors of the school for approval. And Hackensack has a similar board structure. So you know, the executives can't say to you, we're going to build a parking deck because they just don't have that authority at the moment. But they have said to not be that they're committed to using their efforts to build a parking deck. And then finally, assuming we get board approval, we would need to go back to the city of Clifton. Clifton did not approve the parking deck and did the parking lot. And that would require us to go before the city council and have them approve the plan in the first instance and then before the planning board. So hopefully, you know, within the near future, we'll come back to you with an amended site plan that has a parking deck in Clifton and be able to reduce the amount of parking allowed. We're not there yet. So this application is as it was filed and in accordance with the redevelopment plan, redevelopment agreement, and the prior findings of the commissioners, you know, for this particular application.